Assalamu alaikum. A unit study on horses. We did math, science, English, art, history, geography, Islamic lessons, and even PE about horse. How? In English, we did the read aloud of Black Beauty. It is a very nice book. It gave a lot of information about horses, which we never knew before. The way they are treated, how to train them, how to sit on them, their four gaits, walk, trot, canter, and galop, about their saddle, how to put on to them. We learned few words from them, and then we did a crossword, which I made by myself because I wanted to give both of my kids different kind of crossword according to their age. So I'll show in my blog how I made them. Then we learned few different colors in which horses are. Math of horses. We learned how to measure their height. Their height is measured by hands, and one hand is equal to 4 inches. So we learned measurement. History. We learned that ancient horses were the size of dogs. Subhanallah. And gradually, according to their food, their height is this as you see now. And then we learned different names of horses. We learned that what is a boy baby horse called, what is a girl baby horse called, and all that. In art, we tried to draw a horse, but my kids were resisting. They thought they cannot draw a horse. So I used this step-by-step guide to draw a horse, and we did it together. Alhamdulillah, it was fun. I will share that in my blog too. As you can see here, that according to the marks on the faces, we can identify the names of the horses. So we tried to do that when we went on the horse riding. And even we tried to look at the shoe, the iron shoe that horses wear. Then the signs of the horse. We tried to look at this skeleton of the horse, and we learned few facts about the horses. One is that a horse has 10 different kind of muscles in his ear, due to which, subhanallah, he can move his ears 180 degrees each side. Without moving his head, he can hear 180 degrees. So when we went on the horse riding, the kids tried to talk when they were sitting on the horse, and they could see how the horse is moving the ears. Another fact, as you can see, is that the eyes of the horse, subhanallah, are located in a position that they are able to see 360 degrees, which gets our math in again, the angles. We included the topic of angles here, and I introduced my kids with these basic angles using this song. It is a very nice song. I found this song on YouTube, but without using music, we sang this song together every day throughout our week, and by now they know these angles. According to your age, kids, you can even go deeper into the angles. Then the fact is that the horses just cannot see 2 points. One is just behind the tail, and one is under his nose, due to which he smell everything before eating. This brings in science again. We did a quick and creative sense of smell activity, where I tied up the eyes of my kids and gave them few things to smell, like vinegar, honey, mango, rose essence, such things. And they really enjoyed. They wanted to do more, even oil. And they tried to smell it. It was quite fun. We all did it together. Alhamdulillah. And an amazing thing happened, that when we went on horse riding, we saw a real Black Beauty horse. He was just very beautiful horse. Different from other horses, big and huge. His feet were very big. And we also saw all different kinds of horses, the pony horses, big horses. We tried to recognize their names by their faces. Then we studied about what food they eat, like what treats they like to have. And having all this information, we tried to make a lab book so that we can see it anytime in future, inshallah. I will share that too in my blog. Also, after all this study, we watched a movie on horses, a documentary and a movie on horse. And the Islamic lesson we added here is, when we were reading a story, a boy started teasing the horse. So now we discussed about teasing in Islam. What is our morals about teasing? a horse, any animal, a horse, or even people? Should we tease them? Is it a good act just to see them do something? Should we tease them? So alhamdulillah, everything was covered and our physical education was going to the horse riding. We will be doing more unit studies and sharing here with you, so do subscribe and follow the channel and check my blog for all the written information which you can download and use for yourself. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum.